In today's video, we'll learn how to do a particle logo animation in Filmora. Add Filmora logo on layer 1, and in the Media tab, select Adjustment Layer and drop it on layer 2. Select the layer 1 and make the scale to 40. Select the adjustment layer, and from the Effects tab, go to Boris FX, Particles, BCC Particle System. Drag and drop BCC Particle System on the adjustment layer. In the particle effect setting on the right side, increase the birth rate, 500, and increase the lifespan to 100. In the production option, make the production boundary to source, X, minus 0.50, Y, minus 0.50, depth, 100, spread amount, 360. In the movement option, make the gravity 0.0, gravity angle 0, frequency 0. In camera option, make the translate Z to negative 200. In animation option, from absolute time, make it to follow start frame, and select the reverse time option. Go to the first frame, and in the production option, make the center Z minus 500, and create a keyframe. And after a few seconds, you can make it to 0. You can also play with the rotation option. Like on the first frame, make it negative 364.60, and where you want the effect to end, make it 0. Now go to the first frame, create a keyframe on air resistance, and after a few seconds, like 2 to 3 seconds, make it shift to 100 when you want the logo to reveal. Select the adjustment layer and go to the layer tab and make the opacity from 100% to 0% to make the Filmora logo reveal. Now drag and drop Filmora text on layer 3. Change its size to 20% and the curve option, adjust the curve like how I'm doing it to make the text color go from black to white. Position the Filmora text below the logo. At the start of the text later, make its opacity 0%, and after a few frames, make its opacity 100%. Now trim and adjust the Filmora text layer to fit the main layer. Now you can add music and sound effects like whoosh or glitch. Trim and adjust the music layer according to the clip. That's all for today. If you're interested in more visual effects and tutorials, check out filmora.wondershare.com.